Aaron Taylor and Gloria Hall. Trey has been a scout hawk for 2.5 years and is majoring in child youth and development. His plans after graduating is letting God lead him in the right direction. Trey's favorite memory as a scout hawk was watching the guys grow. Here's words from Trey. I would like to thank God, Scout Hawk Nation, my family, my mentors, my brothers that I've gotten so close with at my time at Point. And last but not least, my mother who has sacrificed so much for me. Mom, I love you and thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, as that Denzer Carnes II, his mom Sherry Carnes, his big brother Denzer Carnes III, and his sister Cherry Carnes. Sincere has been a Scout Hawk for 3 years and is majoring in exercise science. His plans after graduating is to continue to allow him to use whatever he does, and also continue to play the next level at football, along with guiding generations in a positive way. His favorite memory as a Scout Hawk was watching everyone grow as individuals, players, and in Christ. He loves the process of better, whether it's in the practice, classroom, or mentally. Here's words from Sincere. I would like to thank God and my family. I also want to thank Jesus for blessing us all and dying for our sins. Ladies and gentlemen, number 29, Sincere Carnes. Our next senior that we have is number 33, Jamarcus Snow. Snow is a linebacker from Mobile, Alabama, who is being accompanied by his mother, Veronica Snow. He has been a Scout Hawk for 4.5 years and is majoring in criminal justice. Snow's plans after graduating is working in the Secret Service. His favorite memory as a Scout Hawk was his freshman year in 2019, which Snow referred to as his favorite. Here's words from Jamarcus. I would like to thank God for allowing me to wake up every morning to live out my dream, my family for their endless support, and my friends for being a positive influence and motivating me. Ladies and gentlemen, number 33, Jamarcus Snow. Our next senior that we have is number 72, Michael Johnson. Michael is an offensive lineman from Norcross, Georgia, who is being accompanied by Melvia Johnson. Mike has been a Scout Hawk for 4 years and is majoring in middle grade education. His plans after graduating is working as a middle grade education. His favorite memory as a Scout Hawk is playing with his teammates and growing with them for 4 years. Here's words from Mike. I would like to thank my family, coaches, and teammates. Ladies and gentlemen, number 72, Mike Johnson. And our last football senior that we have is number 76, Taylor Hogan. Taylor is an offensive lineman from Powder Springs, Georgia, who is being accompanied by his father, Jeff Hogan, his mother, Celine Hogan, and his sister, Tara Reed. Taylor has been a Scout Hawk for 3.5 years and is majoring in criminal justice. His plans after graduating is to work as a forensic investigator at criminal justice in Cobb County. His favorite memory as a Scout Hawk is the game-winning field goal against KCU last year in 2022. Here's words from Taylor. I would like to thank God for giving me the opportunity to play college football, my parents for supporting me every step of the way, and my coaches for making me the better player that I am today. Ladies and gentlemen, number 76, Taylor Hogan! Our next senior that we want to honor that has been integral to our football team is in athletic training, which is Ashley Bowden.
Hey, babe.
Ashley is a sports medicine major from LaGrange, Georgia, who is being accompanied by Robert and Tracy Bowden. Ashley has been a Scout Hawk for 4 years and is majoring in counseling and human services. Her plans after graduating is to go to graduate school to get her master's and then start working as an elementary school teacher. Her favorite memory as a Scout Hawk is some of the favorite memories that are at track practices when everyone would just be goofing around and having a great time. Here's words from Ashley. I'd like to thank my parents for always supporting everything that I did and pushing me to be the best version of myself. I wouldn't be where I am today if it wasn't for their love and for believing in me. Ladies and gentlemen, Ashley Bowden! We now have two seniors from our cheer team that we would like to honor. We start off with our first cheerleader, Michaela Moore. Michaela is a senior from LaGrange, Georgia, who is being accompanied by her mom, Shaquita Harris, and her dad, Cedric Harris. Michaela has been a scout for 4 years and has shared all of her years being here while majoring in marketing. Her plans after graduating is to go back to school and get her master's in business administration and later on become a social media marketer. Her favorite memory as a scout hawk was during her sophomore year where she found her element and got involved with student life. Student life has allowed her so many opportunities for growth, and more importantly, she's met really awesome people that she otherwise would have never known. In her words, go scout hawks. Here's words from Michaela. I want to thank my parents for always being there and encouraging me to always do my best to continue to stay positive in challenges that I might face throughout my college journey. I would also like to thank Ms. Sandra and Michaela Beloach for always being there for me and helping me throughout my academic and life journey. Without these people, I would not be the person I am today, and I thank and love each and every one of you for being there for me. Ladies and gentlemen, Michaela Moore! Our next senior that we have is Aaliyah Neville. Aaliyah is a senior from Kennesaw, Georgia, who is being accompanied by Mazaya Blackman and has been a scout hawk for 3 years while majoring in business management. Her plans after graduating is to get a master's in alternative teaching. Aaliyah's favorite memory as a scout hawk would have to be trying to play lacrosse without her glasses and then getting hit in the ball in the cold and rain and realizing it wasn't for her. Here's words from Aaliyah. I would like to thank everyone here at Point that has given me the opportunity to better myself and allow me to be in the best position to grow myself. Also, those that have been there for me. A big thank you for Coach Renda for allowing me to join this amazing team and make these great memories. Also, I want to thank Bianca for bringing me to Point where I've made the best friendships and memories. Ladies and gentlemen, Aaliyah Neville! Ladies and gentlemen, everyone in Ram Stadium, can we give a big round of applause for all of our football and cheer seniors that have represented Point University for the last few years?
This time, please rise as we join in the word of prayer and remain standing for the singing of our national anthem, performed by Point University marching band member and voice major, Maddie Williams. Let's bow our heads. Heavenly Father, thank you for today. Thank you for this opportunity to participate in the great sport of football. Lord, just bless these players, these parents, these fans, coaches, referees, band members, Lord, as they travel to and from, lead us and guide us through this week, and may we glorify you in everything we do. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
Twilight's light.
And here comes your point, University Skyhawk. For today's game, first for St. Andrews. Number 4, Antarius Carpenter. Number 19, Javarius Miller. Number 52, Nick Henderson. And number 65, Marvin Farmer II. And for your Skyhawks, today's captain, number 5, Jaquan Bickley. Number 9, San Juan Warner. Number 13, Barry Finley. And number 76, Taylor Hogan. University wins the toss and defers to the second half. It'll be first down and 10 for the Knights at their own 40-yard line. Fumble on the play, recovered by number 13, Barry Finley. Skyhawks will take over first down and 10 at the Knights 36-yard line. Wide pass complete to number 22, Q Teasley. Run out of bounds by number 56, John Brown. The play results in a point. First down. Intended for number one, Emory Bryant, goes incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Personal foul, roughing the passer on St. Andrews. Brings up second down for the Skyhawks. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with a carry. Stop made by number 52, Nick Henderson. Play loses 1 yard. It brings up third down and 11 for the Skyhawks. Complete to number 19, Kareem Key, for the Skyhawks, touchdown. In to attempt the extra point, number 39, Matt Moses, holding number 82, Ethan Adcock. We'll be right back. The extra point is good with 12:15 left in the first quarter. Your score, 0.7, St. Andrews, 0. Back deep for the ninth, number 86, J.J. Cobb, and number 5, Juwan Lyon. Set to kick for point, number 39, Matt Moses. Number 86, J.J. Cobb with a return. Stop made by number 7, Roman Jones. And number 98, Omar Bright. Number 4, Antarius Carpenter with the carry. Tackle made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. And number 6, Key Larkin. It brings up 2nd down and 6 for the night. Number 44, George Stark with a carry. Stop made by number 97, Thad Parson. And number 44, Cortez Thomas. It brings up 3rd down and 6 for the night. Holly's pass intended for number 83, Tyquan Watson. The pass is broken up by number 20, Quan Figg. It brings up 4th down for St. Andrews. Holly's pass intended for number 83, Tyquan Watson. Falls incomplete. Point will take over, 1st down and 10 at the St. Andrews 44-yard line. Number 1, Emory Bryan at left end. Number 28, Trey Turner with the carry. Patriot, Heath Lewis. The play results in a Johnny's Pizza first down. Number 28, Trey Turner with a carry. Brought down by play gains 2 yards. It brings up second down. Wiley's pass intended for number one, Emory Bryant, goes incomplete. It brings up third down. Wally's pass intended for number 19, Kareem Key, goes incomplete. Fourth down and 8 for the Skyhawks. Number 17, Samir Wiley, brought down by number 56, John Brown, and number 97, Irvin Gardner. The Knights will take over first down and 10 at their own 40-yard line. College pass intended for number 5. Juwan Lyons falls incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Knights. Number 16, Darius Holley with the quarterback keeper. Stop stop made by number 38, Logan Slagle. Holly's pass complete to number 89, Allison Sandiford. The play results in a Knights first down. Number 4, Antarius Carpenter with the carry. Stop made by number 13, Barry Finley. No gain on the play, it brings up second down. Gain on the play, it brings up second down and 10 for the Knights. Holly's pass intended for number 5, Juwan Lyons, goes incomplete. There's a flag on the play. Offsides against point. St. Andrews is challenging the play. Penalties declined. Pass is complete to number 5, Juwan Lyons. Brings up first down and 10 for the Knights at the point, 23-yard line. Fans, stay up to date with all the latest Point Athletic teams by visiting pointskyhawks.com. Number 32, Chris Garrett with a carry. Tackle made by number 9, San Juan Warner. Play gain 9 yards and brings up second down and 1 for the Knights. Number 44, George Stark with a carry. Made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. The Skyhawks will take over. First down and 10 at their own 15-yard line. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with a carry. Stop made by number 51, Terry L. Milligan. And number 8, Liberius Heath Lewis. Play gain 7 yards. It brings up second down. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with the carry. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Wally's pass intended for number 47, Daniel Rake, goes incomplete. Second down and 10 for points. Tackle made by number 97, Irvin Gardner. 6 yard gain, it brings up third down. For the Skyhawks. Play results in the Skyhawks. First down. Wally's pass complete. To number 1, Emory Bryant. Play gains 9 yards. And that's the end of your first quarter. Your score, 0.7, St. Andrews, 0. Third down and one for the Skyhawks. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with the carry. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. That first down is brought to you by Johnny's Pizza, downtown West Point, Georgia.
Hey, friends.
Number 29, Sincere Carnes at left end. Stop made by number 8, Laverius Heath Lewis. Play gains 5 yards. It brings up second down. Number 24, Trey Inge the third at left end. Tackle made by number 52, Nick Henderson. Third down and one for the Skyhawks. Sincere Carnes, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 9. Eduardo Turnbull Jr. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Pass complete to number 19, Kareem Key. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Down and 10 for point at the St. Andrews 23-yard line. Number 19, Kareem Key at left end. Number 51, Terrell Milligan with a stop. Emory Bryant goes incomplete. Flag on the play. pass interference on the night. Results in a first down for the Skyhawks. Wally pass intended for number 22, Q. Teasley, goes incomplete. Wally's pass intended for number one, Emory Bryant, broken up by number five, Juwan Lyon. Third down and 10 for point at the Knights 13-yard line. Number 17, Samir Wiley, brought down by number 51, Terrell Milligan. Play loses 11 yards. It brings up fourth down for the Skyhawks. Matt Moses' punt, correction. Field goal blocked by the Knights. They'll take over first down and 10.
Good call.
Wally's pass intended for number 84, Latrell Snow, falls incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Knights. Number 44, George Stark with the carry. Stop made by number 38, Logan Slagle. Third down and 8 for the Knights. Skyhawk fans, let's make some noise. Wally's pass complete to number 83, Taquan Watson. Tackle made by number 14, Keir Thomas. It brings up fourth down and five for the Knights. Holly's pass intended for number 84. Latrell Snow goes incomplete. There is a flag on the play. Pass interference on the Skyhawks. Results in a first down for the Knights. Number 44, George Stark with a carry, brought down by a host of Skyhawks. Play gains 2 yards. It brings up second down for the Knights. Holly's pass complete to number 83, Taquan Watson. Run out of bounds by number 14, Keir Thomas. Play results in the Knights' first down. Number 44, correction, number 4, interior stop made by number 98, Omar Bryce. Holly's pass intended for number 89, Ellison Sandifer. Goes incomplete. It brings up third down and 9 for the Knights.
¿Ese ya? Vamos a su casa. Porque el lunes tenía piscina. Así no podemos entrenar. Si vamos a...
Holly's pass intended for number 83, Taquan Watson. Goes incomplete. Brings up fourth down for the Knights. timeout on the field. Back deep to receive the punt, number 14, Keir Thomas. Number 14, Keir Thomas with a return. Skyhawks will take over first down and 10 at their own 21-yard line. Number 24, Trey Inge at right end. Stop made by number 97, Irving Gardner. And number 52, Nick Henderson. Number 17, Samir Wiley with the quarterback keeper. Ran out of bounds by number 52, Nick Henderson. The play results in a Skyhawks first down. Wallace pass complete to number 18, Javian Leakes. Stop made by number 33, Josh Henderson. And number 8, Laverius Heath Lewis. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Number 24, Trey Inge the third, the ball carrier. Play game 7 yards. Number 24, Trey Inge the third, the ball carrier. Stop made by number 97, Irvin Gardner. Play game 1 yard. It brings up third down and 2 for the Skyhawks. Number 29, Sincere Carnes at left end. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Number 26, Isaac Jones with the carry. Correction, Trey Turner, fumble on the play.
sure.
Recovered by the Knights. They'll take over first down and 10 at their own 30-yard line. Number 44, George Stark with a carry, met by a host of Skyhawks. No gain on the play. It brings up second down and 10 for the Knights. College pass intended for number 14, Alonzo Logwood. Falls incomplete. It brings up third down and 10 for the Knights. Number 16, Darius Holly with the quarterback keeper. Stop made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. Timeout on the field, Point University. Fans, just a reminder that no one's permitted on the track before, during, or after the game. Please remain in the bleachers at all times, and thank you for your cooperation. Chance Cummings punt down at the point, 39-yard line. It'll be first down and 10 for the Skyhawks. Wally pass complete to number 19, Kareem Key. The play results in a Skyhawks first down. Wally's pass intended for number 88, Nick Marion, goes incomplete. Second down and 10.
So you don't play with all you.
Wally's pass intended for number 19, Kareem Key, goes incomplete. It brings up third down and 10 for the Skyhawks. To number 88, Dick Marion. The play results in the Skyhawks. First down. Wally's pass intended for number 88, Dick Marion, goes incomplete. Second down and 10 for the Skyhawks. Intended for number 19, Kareem Key. Goes incomplete. Third down and 10 for the Skyhawks. Alonzo Logwood. Tackle made by number 33, Demarcus Snow, and number 44, Cortez Thomas. Pass! College pass intended for number 84. Latrell Snow goes incomplete. It brings up third down and 6 for the Knights. Timeout on the field, St. Andrews.
Your songs, they're just amazing. I can't. They're so good. You've outdone yourself.
Thank you.
pass intended for number 83, Taquan Watson. Pass broken up by number 5, Shaquan Bickley. Number 84, Latrell Snow. Stop made by number 4, Davion Dukes.
Con la pizza que hago comer va a estar más fría, ¿no? La roca.
Come out on the field.
Después deja enfocado el centro nomás y nos vamos. Porque tiene la banda ahora. Me voy a enfermar hoy, a resfriar. Y si va a estar más frío, ¿no? Comió la pizza caliente ya.
Holly's pass intended for number 83, Taquan Watson. Goes incomplete.
Un segundo.
Time out on the field, St. Andrews.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying. But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Look in the mirror, what do you see? You see it clearer, or are you deceived? And what you believe? 'Cause I'm only human after all, and you're only human. Complete to number 89, Nelson Sandifer. Tackle made by number 20, Swan Figgs. And that's the end of your first half. Your score, Point University 7, St. Andrews 0.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now going to start presenting our senior day for our marching band, as we will start off with our first senior, Katie Kuppenbarger. Katie has been a member of the percussion for 1 year and is being accompanied by her dad, Chris, and her brother, Jaden. Her major is exercise science and plans to get certified as a health and wellness coach to continue teaching piano and to continue being a nanny after graduation. Her favorite memory as a Skyhawk is learning how to play new instruments. This year has pushed her to new and exciting things, and she is so thankful for Dr. G and Dr. McCullough for helping her learn and helping her grow. Here's words from Katie. I would like to thank Dr. Kemper for pushing me beyond where I thought I would ever be. Ladies and gentlemen, Katie Kuppenbarger. Our next senior that we have is Isaac Brewer. Isaac has been a member of the Marching Skyhawks brass section for 2 years. His major is music with the specialization in worship. Isaac's plans after graduation is to head straight for the worship ministry wherever God sends him and eventually pursue an administrative role in the church. His favorite memory as a Skyhawk is co-leading a worship night during band camp with Mr. Malachi Mitchell. Here's words from Isaac. I would like to thank the Fine Arts program at Point for challenging my gifts and talents, along with inspiring me to practice smart. I would also like to thank my parents and grandparents, who also went to ACC and helped me represent as a third-generation Point student. Ladies and gentlemen, Isaac Brewer! Our next senior that we have is Savannah McCarthy! Savannah has been a member of the Marching Skyhawks for 2 years and is being accompanied by her husband, Andrew McCarthy, grandmother, Gayla Taylor, and son, Bryce. Savannah is majoring in special education and plans to become a special education teacher to make a difference in children's lives after graduation. Her favorite memory as a Skyhawk is the overall experience of being part of the Marching Skyhawks, meeting amazing people, having fun playing music together. Here's words from Savannah. I'd like to thank all of the amazing people that helped me, worked with me, and motivated me so that I could make it this far. Ladies and gentlemen, Savannah McCarthy! And the final senior that we will represent is Brianna Yarrow! Bree is a majorette captain and a four-year member of the Marching Skyhawks who is being accompanied by her mother, Loretta Yarrow. Her major is elementary education and plans to find a teaching job after graduation. Bree's favorite memory as a Skyhawk is building relationships each year with new friends. Here's words from Bree. I'd like to thank my majorette coach, Taylor Belich, Dr. Chapel McCullough, Misha, my mom, Mrs. Sally Clark, and all of my Point family, along with Point University, and everyone who has ever taken my pictures. Ladies and gentlemen, Brianna Yarbrough! Everyone in the Rams Stadium, before they start their legendary performance, can y'all give a big round of applause for all of our Marching Skyhawks seniors?
Now entering the field are the 2023 Point Marching University Marching Skyhawks. Today we are excited to present our halftime show, Fight Night, which is a celebration of music from classic fighting video games. We begin with theme music from a game that was originally released in 1984 for the arcade. It has since had several popular remakes and sequels, including recently for the Nintendo Switch. We hope you enjoy Punch-Out.
Hey. Wrong announcement. Can you do the right? Can you do the honor band announcement?
For the Point University Marching Honor Band. Congratulations to all the participants. The schools participating in today's halftime show are Beauregard High School, Beulah High School, Harris County High School, Manchester High School, Lafette High School, LaGrange High, Lynette High School, Lochipoca High School, Northside High School, Troop High School, and Valley High School. The Point University Marching Skyhawks are under the direction of Dr. Chapel McCullough and Dr. Nathaniel Gorick. Auxiliaries are coordinated by Taylor Village and Michaela Beloach. Band captains are Braden Pierce and Maddie Williams. Drumline captain is Jaquavian Avery. Majorette captain is Brianna Yarborough, and the color guard captain is Chris Rogers. All members of the Marching Skyhawks receive scholarships for their participation. For more information about joining our program, please visit point.edu/finearts. Number 29, Sincere Carnes, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 51, Terrell Milligan. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Number 24, Trey Ames the third with a carry. Stop made by number 51, Darrell Milligan. Number 17, Samir Wiley with a quarterback keeper. Ran out of bounds by number 56, John Brown. Play gains 9 yards. It brings up third down. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with a carry. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Wally's pass intended for number 19, Kareem Key, goes incomplete. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with a carry. Stopped by a host of Knights. Play gains 2 yards. It brings up third down for the Skyhawks. Number 17, Samir Wiley, right in. Run out of bounds by number 52. Nick Henderson. Play gains 9 yards. It brings up fourth down and one for the Skyhawks. Number 24, Trans the third with the carry. The play results in the Skyhawks first down. Intercepted by number 23, George McCall. There is a flag. Dead ball, unsportsmanlike conduct against the Knights. Down and 10 for the Knights at their own 10-yard line. Darius Holley, brought down by number 44, Cortez Thomas. And number 13, Barry Finley. Clay loses 10 yards. It'll be second down and 20 for the Knights at their own 1-yard line. Darius Holley with a quarterback keeper, brought down by number 38, Logan Slagle. Play loses 3 yards. It brings up second down and 13 for the Knights. Number 89, Ellison Sandiford. Play results in the Knights first down. Awesome. Molly's pass complete to number 83, Taquan Watson. Stop made by number 5, Jaquan Bickley. Holly's pass complete to number 89, Ellison Sandiford. Stop made by number 6, Key Larkin. Play gains 1 yard. It brings up 3rd down and 7 for the Knights. Number 15, Jalen Dodd with the carry. Stop made by number 9, San Juan Warner. It brings up 4th down and 1 for the Knights. Number 15, Jalen Dodd with a quarterback keeper. Stop made by a host, the Skyhawks. They'll take over 1st down and 10 at the Knights' 42-yard line. Adcox pass intended for number 19, Kareem Keyes. Broken up by number 8, Laverius Heath Lewis. It brings up 2nd down and 10 for the Skyhawks. Adcox pass complete to number 22, Q Teasley. Tackle made by number 56, John Brown. Play gains 5 yards. It brings up 3rd down. Adcox pass intended for number 1. Emory Bryant goes incomplete. It'll be 4th down and 5 for the Skyhawks. Adcock's pass is complete to number one, Emory Bryant, for the Skyhawks. First down. Kareem Key. Is it complete? Brings up second down and 10. Q Teasley. Stop made by number 19, Xavion Simpson. Third down and 2 for the Skyhawks. Timeout on the field, point. Fans, there is hot chocolate in the concession stand now. There is hot chocolate in the concession stand. Adcock's pass intended for number one, Emory Bryant, goes incomplete. Brings up fourth down and 2 for the Skyhawks. Adcock's pass complete to number 22, Q Teasley. The play results in the Skyhawks. First down. Pass intended for number one, Emory Bryant. There's a flag on the play. fumble on the play, recovered by the Knights. Number 23, George McCall. The Knights will take over first down and 10 at their own 6-yard line. Number 4, Interior Carpenter with a carry. Stop made by number 98, Omar Bryce. Play loses 5 yards. It brings up second down and 15 for the Knights. Time out on the field, St. Andrews.
It starts with one.
I don't know why, it doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind, I'm resigned, it's hard to explain in due time. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away. It's so unreal. Just all count below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on to, didn't even know. Always did it all just to watch you go. I kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell.
Holly's pass intended for number 45, Todrick Walker, goes incomplete. It brings up third down and 15 for the Knights.
One day my father.
Intercepted by number 5, Shaquan Bickley. The Skyhawks will have it first down and 10 at the Knights 10-yard line. Number 26, Isaac Jones at left end. It'll be second down and goal at the 2. Number 26, Isaac Jones, the ball carrier. Stop made by number 56, John Brown. Number 26, Isaac Jones with a carry. And the Skyhawks touchdown. Attempt the extra point. Number 39, Matt Moses. Holding number 82, Ethan Adcock. And the extra point is good. With 1:19 left in the third quarter, your score, point 14, St. Andrews, 0. To receive for the night, number 86, J.J. Cobb, and number 5, Juwan Lyons.
There you go.
Number 86, J.J. Cobb with a return. Stop made by number 11, Caleb Wade. Darius Holly, brought down by number 13, Barry Finley. Play loses 7 yards. It'll bring up second down and 17 for the Knights. Brought down by number 7, Roman Jones. And that's the end of your third quarter. Your score, point 14, St. Andrews, 0.
Get out the way, get out the way, yeah. Get out the way, get out the way, yeah. Come on my way, yeah. You ain't gonna win me, y'all. Kiss me, though. You ain't gonna win me.
Number 4, Antarius Carpenter with a carry. Stop made by number 20, Kwan Figgs. The play results in a nice first down. Intended for number 85, Anthony Robinson, goes incomplete. Attention fans, half price hot foods in the concession stand. Repeat, half price hot foods in the concession stand. Number 4, Antarius Carpenter with a carry. Stop made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. And number 6, Key Larkin. Complete to number 86, J.J. Cobb. Stop made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. It brings up 4th down and 9 for the Knights. Fumble on the play. Fumble recovered by the Knights. They'll have a 1st down and 10 at the point, 36-yard line. Derek Hollett right in. Stop made by number 42, PJ Rogers. Number 16, Derek Holley with a quarterback keeper. Tackle made by number 13, Barry Finley. And number 4, Davion Duke.
Ya saben todo.
Third down and one for the night. College pass intended for number five, Jawan Lyons, goes incomplete. Take over on down. Sincere Carnes with a carry. Tackle made by number 8, Lavarius Heath Lewis. The play results in a Skyhawks first down. Pass goes incomplete. It brings up second down and 10 for the Skyhawks. Sincere Carnes at left end. Play gain 6 yards. It brings up third down. Number 29, Sincere Carnes, the ball carrier, stopped by a host tonight. The play results in a Skyhawks first down. Adcock pass complete to number 88, Nick Marion. Players looks in the Skyhawks, first down. Number 8, Austin Adcock with a quarterback keeper. Stop made by number 46, Diego Barahona. Number 29, Sincere Carnes with the carry. It brings up third down and 7 for the Skyhawks. Adcock's pass intended for number 1, Emory Bryant, goes incomplete. It brings up fourth down for the Skyhawks. Into a tip to field goal, number 39, Matt Moses. Holding number 82, Ethan Adcock. Kick is no good. We have 6:11 left in the fourth quarter. Your score, point 14, St. Andrews 0.
El kick a pedazo. Escuchame, me quiero ir, tengo frío ya. Guardamos y nos vamos a la mierda. Nada, igual extra. Nos quedamos de frío acá para nada. No hay una maldita chance.
It'll be first down and 10 for the Knights at their own 20-yard line.
Thank you.
Number 16, Darius Holly with a quarterback keeper. Run out of bounds by number 33, Jamarcus Snow. Second down and 1 for the Knights. Latarius Carpenter, the ball carrier. Stop made by number 44, Cortez Thomas. No gain on the play. It'll bring up third down and one for the Knights. Number 44, George Stark with a carry. Stop made by number 9, San Juan Warner. And number 7, Roman Jones. Play results in the Knights first down. Intended for number 84, Latrell Snow goes incomplete.
Puro baile acá, puro baile en este juego.
Number 14, Keir Thomas on the coverage. It'll bring up second down and 10 for the Knights.
High School Musical.
Holly's pass complete to number 84, Latrell Snow. Results in a Knights first down. Holly's pass complete to number 89, Ellison Sandiford. Play loses 1 yard. It brings up second down and 11 for the Knights.
Este Brian tiene cualquier tiempo en esa mierda.
Holly's pass complete to number 14, Alonzo Logwood. Stop made by number 13, Barry Finley. Third down and 6 for the Knights. Number 16, Darius Holly with a quarterback keeper. Tackle made by number 13, Barry Finley. Timeout on the field, St. Andrews.
Vea con la música. La madre me chista de mierda.
¡Go, Robbie!
pass intended for number 14, Alonzo Logwood. Broken up by number 7, Roman Jones. The Skyhawks will take over first down and 10 at their own 42-yard line. Lions. gains 3 yards. Second down and 7 for the Knights. Number 16, Darius Holley with a quarterback keeper at right end. Run out of bounds by number 13, Barry Finley. Number 16, Darius Holley at left end. Tackle made by number 13, Barry Finley.
Time out.
Time out on the field. Please remember to pick up any trash from the stands as you're leaving the stadium today. Thank you for helping us keep Round Stadium clean. Incomplete. And that's the game. Your final score, point 14. St. Andrews, 0.